This place isn't eerie at all. Am I supposed to jump down? Oh, don't tell me that it was the wall the whole time. Cause that'd be messed up, man. You messed up. Oh, hey, Nicole. I figured that was you. I hope you're doing well. Long time no talk. See? All that fun stuff. And I just missed what this thing looked like. Now I'm really terrified. Cause that does not look friendly. Where do I need to jump? I have no idea. His hand? Yep. Oh, damn. I don't know what the hell that's supposed to mean, but let's figure that out. I'm not sure if any of these places are hidden. Do I jump on his beard, I wonder? That's what I'm thinking. Haha. It's gotta be on his head. Oh my. That's why I wasn't showing it. I didn't have my sword. Goodness gracious. I mean, I probably wouldn't want somebody climbing on the back here either. There's nothing I can just hold on to. Oh, right. Yeah. Such a good movie. I'm supposed to go in here. I feel like watching that movie now. Any of those movies, actually. Pretty sure it's like a black blood thing, but it does spray out like either an extremely graphic anime or a Quentin Tarantino film. Just like launches out speed of light. But yeah, I'm pretty sure it's like a blood thing or blood of some sort. What the hell? One more hit. There we are. Hell yeah. Yeah. Tomb of the Giant. Poor little fella. Oh shit. Right away. No. Haha. It'll never get me. Nope. Ah, it got me. Yeah, you can't actually outrun that thing, unfortunately. Ba-da-ba-bow.